We celebrate the reality of the resurrection in this Easter season. This gives us the perspective and strength to endure the mortal challenges faced by each of us and those we love, such things as the physical, mental, or emotional deficiencies we acquire at birth or experience during our mortal lives. Because of the resurrection, we know that these mortal deficiencies are only temporary. Because of the resurrection, we know that these mortal deficiencies are only temporary.